Thank you, Kansas City. You folks are mighty fine. I want to take 1 second here and just remind you, that's Alex Hargraves down there on the fiddle. Billy Failing right here on the five string banjo. Royal Massat on the bass. And Jared Walker on the mandolin. Now we have kind of a conundrum here. We have two signs, both with contradicting tunes. One says, poor Ellen Smith. About five people want to hear that. One says, Reynolds rap. More people cheered because they just know Reynolds rap by like the tinfoil. What if we just played them both? It's been a long time, I think, since we've played either. But we'll certainly give it a shot. Why the hell wouldn't we? You go through all the trouble to make that sign. I'm at least going to try. Thank you so much, buddy, for being here. And here's poor Ellen Smith in B-flat, boys. And do you even know how this goes? I didn't write this song, and it was a request. So here we go. From the sins of my past, the warden just told me that soon I'll be free to go to a grave beneath that old willow tree. Oh, poor Ellen Smith, how was she found? Shot through the hard line, cold on the ground. Billy, do you know a song that's called Reynolds Rap?
I sure do.
Do you guys know that song? Doing this for you guys, so if it sucks,
It's their fault for wanting to hear this obscure shit. It's not really that obscure, it's just maybe obscure for like some of us on stage. Some of us, not so much. But he kind of needs to know it. We'll try it anyways, it's gonna be great. The tune's actually called Remington Ride. but Brad Lasco called it Reynolds Rap. Rest in peace. Y'all got time for a couple more?
Splendid.
That was heading the wrong way. And it must be 7 years since she turned around and hit the road that day. Well, paper tearing off the walls, a rotten moldy scene. Man, he wandered to the counter just to fix himself a drink. Like there wasn't something wrong, like he couldn't see the sorrow in the song. And it must be 7 years since he said so long. Well, she was so distracted by the color of the room, she never thought that she would see her brittle flower bloom and take the cards that he was dealt, build a house the big bad wolf could not blow down. And it must be 7 years now since they got out of that town. She said, stay on track. Don't let me see you looking back. Every mind was split behind and don't look back. Don't look back. Back to the shadows of her mind, like the shards of shattered mirrors, broken pieces scattered over the bare floor ground. And it must be 7 years now since they turned the light around. She said, stay on track. Don't let me see you living back. Every mind will step behind and don't look back.